guys, it's Aya. So I was thinking that I haven't made many videos on my new channel saying about me, so I thought, why not make maybe 10, maybe 15 facts about me. Let's get on with the video.
By the way, I'm not going to put the facts there because it's really difficult to do in a talking video. It's easy in video stuff, but hard in a talk. Never mind, let's get on with it.
Number one. I was born on the 2nd of October 2000.
Number two.
I forgot what number.
On Friday, I lost my last tooth and I hated it. I hate having wobbly teeth.
Number three. I've been going to the same school for the whole 7 years that I've been there. Number four. I used to have tarsal granulation in my foot, but I just had an operation, now it's gone.
Number five. I'm going to see Miranda. That's not a fact about me, but okay. Number five. I'm going to do a real fact about me now.
I used to do gymnastics when I was about 3 to 6 or 7, and then I quit because the teacher was mean.
Now when my foot's all better, I get to go to a new one, which is even better.
Six. I have two cats and they're everything.
Right.
Seven. I used to have 5 guinea pigs, 2 cats. I think it was 4 or 5 fish. I can't remember. Number eight.
I can do this with my lips or teeth. I don't know which one you would call it, so.
It's coming out.
Well, here's a picture of it when it went well. This is our conversation. Me.
Aren't I pretty?
Dad.
What app is that?
Me.
It's not an app.
It was really funny that he thought it was an app. It's funny.
Yeah?
Shane?
Yeah?
You can't
get
an
app? Yeah. Okay. Anyways, number nine.
I have my ears, get it together. I had my ears pierced for my 4th birthday.
And 10. I did have 95 subscribers on my old channel. Got deleted, as you know, but I'm not going into the details.
But I still go with like 112 because I add on the subscribers but take off the ones that are the same people that subscribed to me earlier as now.
So you guys, I hope you learned a bit more about me than you knew. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye!